when we're trying to set our climate goals and targets, most of the work we've done has been on land, and the ocean has been left out of it. And yet the ocean has done most of the heavy lifting for us, taking up about 40% of fossil fuel emissions to date. And if we don't follow the ocean, we won't know if that work is continuing. And it could lead us, leaving us high and dry with the wrong math.